My name is P.S. Rajora. I'm DIG CRPF and presently I'm serving in Kashmir. I feel quite elated. I'm happy. This is an honor for me. Of course, over the years, I have put in almost 29 years of service to the nation in different parts, including the Punjab terrorism days, the Jammu and Kashmir. Now there's terrorism and militancy is there. Parts of Northeast, and I was awarded the Gallantry Award by the President of India, of course, long back, and over the years. So this is a special occasion for me to have come here and receive this award, Chinta O Chetana. I'm thankful to the people who have shortlisted me and invited me here to receive this, and especially to the officials of the organization of Chinta O Chetana. The owner, Mr. Samanta, I met him today in the KISS campus. I felt he was addressing the small tribal children. I would not like to name, but they said they are orphan children. Immediately I reacted that they are not orphan. You are the parent for these kids. It's a feeling altogether. We are trained, we are well prepared, and we have a feeling of service to the nation, whatever best you could give from your. And it's a team, it's fight as a team, it's not an individual fight. So, and we are devoted by all means, by all resources pulled together. And second thought never comes there when you are in the face of the enemy. You always go and go ahead, and look up and up. Usually we are prepared, to put in our best, and that is how the forces, they are well trained, well equipped, and mentally motivated, dedicated, enthusiastic always.